Speaker, Mr. Speaker, from the onset, I stand to support, Mr. Speaker, the political party's amendment bill, Mr. Speaker. Mr. Speaker, I want to urge members that this is how Parliament conducts its business, Mr. Speaker. There must be a bill, there must be a debate, there must be a voting, and it will be decided in one way or the other, Mr. Speaker. Mr. Speaker, secondly, coalitions are here to live with us, Mr. Speaker, for the longest time possible, Mr. Speaker. Mr. Speaker, since the advent of multi-party politics, Mr. Speaker, coalitions have been in existence. And this is a bill that is going to make coalitions work better. This is a bill that is going to make our politics have better hygiene, Mr. Speaker, than it was, Mr. Speaker. You could hear people raising issues of previous coalitions, Mr. Speaker. Exactly, this bill is supposed to cure those problems, Mr. Speaker. This bill is supposed to make our politics going forward better than it is today, Mr. Speaker. I know there are people who don't believe in coalitions. There are people who believe in political parties. There are people who want to be independent. Mr. Speaker, the Constitution guarantees everyone their right, Mr. Speaker. Mr. Speaker, this House will not decide this bill based on how loud your voice is, Mr. Speaker. This House is going to decide based on the persuasion every member makes to the other, whether it makes sense what you are saying or not, Mr. Speaker. For that reason, Mr. Speaker, I want to urge my colleagues to debate this bill with sobriety, so that we can have a bill that is going to help this country, a bill that is going to be for posterity, Mr. Speaker. And Mr. Speaker, for those who were there in last Parliament, it is normal for amendment to the Elections Act, to the Political Parties Act, to come to the House at the tail end of Parliament, Mr. Speaker. It's a normal thing, Mr. Speaker. Honorable Bokose was there. I remember last Parliament, from the first election to the second election, there were amendments on whether elections should be conducted electronically or not, Mr. Speaker. Mr. Speaker, with those few remarks, I want to urge that let us not belabor the matter. This is a very clear bill. This is a bill that is going to make our politics better, Mr. Speaker. And if you have numbers, Mr. Speaker, don't be worried. Don't shout outside there. We have numbers. Bring your numbers here now. They are required in the House, Mr. Speaker.
Okay.
Mr. Speaker, we are going to win this one, hands down, Mr. Speaker.
Honorable Alice Wahome. Honorable Alice Wahome, you have put your card here and you don't want to speak. Honorable Alice Wahome.